Hey, thank you for joining me for William and Sly. It is a cute platformer game where we play as a fox. And of course I had to play. Thank you to Lucas for allowing me to play. They did send me a key to play, and I greatly appreciate it. And I'm honored that you entrust me with your project. All right, let's do this new game. Oh, big stretch. Big stretch. Oh, all the way to the tippy toes. Oh. We wake up with a bounce. Hey, buddy. How was your nap? The cabin moved while you were sleeping. We're by the ocean now. This is a strange place we come to, though. There is this empty feeling to everything, like pieces of the world are missing. When I was out exploring, I saw a bunch of mysterious stone pillars. I think they have something to do with it. Here, take this blue essence with you. One of the pillars is right outside the cabin, and this should help you get rid of it. You'll just need to find some blue rhubarb. I also made you a map while I was surveying. Can foxes even read maps? I bet you'll just eat it. Anyway, I'm sure you're eager to go mushroom hunting, but could you get rid of these pillars while you're at it? This place will feel much better without them. Oop, we're a bouncy little fella. The stone is cursed with an incantation. With the blue essence of sumac, rhubarb, and rose, I bind these mushrooms to me. Press space. Oh. A platformer that uses a controller? I've been having a problem lately finding... Okay, hold on. I'm hooking up the controller. There we go. Sly smells some rhubarb nearby. Follow the scent marker to find it. You found blue essence of rhubarb. You can unlock artifacts with blue essence, but you can only manifest four types at a time. Would you like to distill the magic from this object? A spell is charging. Spell created a beam of destruction. Ooh. He's a jumpy little fella. The mushroom spores glow brightly on the breeze. See if you can find more. A beautiful game. Look at the mountain range in the back. Sunflowers. Shh. Oh, they make a different noise. Love it. I don't want to view the map at the moment. I will if you're gonna make me. Whee! Oh, he is definitely a crazy, magical fox. Sunflower, starfish, rhubarb. There's an inscription on the stone. With the blue essence of sunflower, starfish, and rhubarb, we summon fairy flies from the deep woods. Sorry, buddy. Didn't mean to run you muzzle first into a tree. Rainbow. Can I go to the end of the rainbow? Oh, the closer you get. Oh, wait. Nope. There's someone up there. Oh, I'm so sorry, buddy. We can do it. Hey. Hi, my friend. Sometimes it's good to just sit a while. I know it's not like a game mechanic, but his little paws on his leg is adorable. Why am I getting emotional? I am like a little teary-eyed. I don't know if it's the music or what. Alright. There is a mushroom over there. Whee! Here we go. Wasn't there? There it goes. I didn't make that up, I didn't think. You found blue essence of a sunflower. Would you like to distill the magic from this object? Yes, please. Move left or right to choose a slot. The arrangement is not important. There's a sunflower all the way up there, but I guess I'm not gonna worry too hard about it right this second. How interesting to encounter another mind out here in the wilderness. But you're just a fox. That's strange. Why are you eating my mushrooms, vermin? If you don't stop, I'll have to take action against you. Consider yourself lucky with a warning and scurry away. Oh, well, you scurry away, lady. sound of the leaves. I am strangely emotional. I know I just said it a few minutes ago, but at first I thought it was the music. I don't know what it is, but I am in my emotions right now. Maybe because there's a sweetness to the fox? I don't know. I'm having a moment. I mean, I gotta partly say that it's the music, but the music isn't melancholy. So why am I melancholy? No. Is that a scary plant? What are you doing? No, 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 we're gonna leave you alone, Mr. Scary Plant. You be you. I ran him nose first into another tree. Right, let's go up this way and see if we can cross along and get another mushroom. Can we go tell our two-legged companion that a lady scared us? He threatened us? Told us she called us vermin? I think I just grabbed one, maybe. Well, I tried being nice. I suppose I can turn you into a pillar. Not that I need any more. Let's see. A little ice to cool your spirits. Oh, I'm funny today. Here we go. I'm gonna guess every 5 or every 10 we're gonna have to deal with her. And her mean old ladiness. He's jumping all on his own, going down the mountain. That's not me pressing the jump. Sorry, little buddy. Come on, you can do it. I have faith in you. Alright, now that we're up here, let's take a look around. Alright, there's a mushroom over there. Don't fall down the mountain, please. Still trying to look. Whee! Oh, that is a hell of a jump, little buddy. Takes it really well, though. Thank you. Oh, I almost jumped it. What? How did you escape? You're going to be more trouble than you're worth, I can already tell. She always seems to catch me when I'm in the water. Okay. I hope you guys aren't getting motion sickness. I just realized with how bouncy the camera is, you might. So far I'm doing good. I know I've talked about it in the past, but I'm really susceptible to motion sickness. I'm pretty sensitive to it. So far I'm doing all right. This is a dang pretty game. What are you doing? It's bouncing around the tree. That wasn't me. Here's a 5th, or a 25th one. Oh, she's gonna stay quiet. Ooh, was that a lightning bolt I just saw over there? The stone is cursed with an incantation. With the blue essence of sumac, rhubarb, and fern, I bind these gourds to me. There's something scary up here. Scary plant being scary. I'll avoid him. One thing to say too, I really hope that the music is safe because there's no setting for music. It's just one big ol' volume. Here. Whee! Oh, my bouncy little fella. Conjured up a little surprise for you. If I can't imprison you from the void, perhaps a bit of the void can do it for me. Use jump to attack and escape until it leaves. Alright. Can we go back to our magical human friend and tell him that a lady's picking on us? Magical friend is down here, actually. Right down. down here. This place we come to is very fresh, isn't it? There isn't even any dirt. It's just sand, rocks, and leaves. It's not bad. It's actually really quite pretty. All right, big guy. Here. I just realized we're actually hitting the thing. It was harder to tell on the mountain because we were going downwards, but now that we're on flat land, he pounces on them with his little body. There's an inscription on the stone. With the blue essence of dandelion, lily pad, and frost, we harness the speed of the wind. We should probably go back to the sunflower starfish area, huh? Or we can do sumac, rhubarb, and fern. Is that marker the one that I laid down? I think it might be. Somewhere in here. I think. Maybe not. But what I did see, I think. I'm sorry, I know it's really hard to see, but he's bouncing off of it. that one at the moment. With you. Where am I trying to go? I guess I should probably get starfish, unless we come up against something that wants the... Oh, what's this down here? Hello? You found your first cave. Hello? Oop. Oop. Again. This way, I see some blue glittering. Really quickly, but he pounces on the shadow, and that is hilarious to me. Where do you think the starfish would be? By the water, right? That would make sense. A womp. Let's go this way and look. And I my normal game style is I do walk into things fairly blind. I may look at the quick, brief game description and maybe some of the game images, but for the most part, I do like to walk in completely blind, so I don't know what to expect or I don't know the story in any way. Did we find that one before? I don't remember, but let's go chat with it. A really big game map. Let's see, with the essence of sumac, rhubarb, and fern. Okay. That's three hits and it wanders off. Oh, we gotta go find fern? Maybe I'll be over here. I'm trying to keep an eye out for blue glowy things, but I'm doing really bad at it, I think. I'm too busy watching this fox jump around like a little tiny maniac. I bopped it right in the face. There you go, get away from me. The big old jerk. I had sort of assumed, but that's what I get for assuming, that the materials we needed would be really, really close. Oh my gosh. I am so sorry, little Foxy. I believe he's floating. Oh yeah, look, he's got little sprinkles around him. Or sprinkles, sparkles. I think he's magically floating. That's gonna feel so bad. Great, I killed this little guy. What's down here? Hope our two-legged buddy's over there. Eelgrass. Do I need eelgrass? Not at the moment, but at least I know where it is now. Let's go talk to our friend. Ooh, hold on. Oh, come on. How do I make you go down? There you go. This is fun and magical. Mushroom Kingdom. Cave moss. I want to say yes because I don't know when we're going to come back down here, but I don't have any need for cave moss. I'm gonna say no for now. Only because we have limited space and I don't know what wants cave boss. Whee! Don't fall off the mushroom. He's very bouncy. Kinda throws me off when I'm trying to jump. Like, okay, calm down. No, you were supposed to. The one time I wanted you to jump, you were like, nah, let's go dive. you little dork. Don't you do it. He only knows one speed. here. And you... Okay, thank you. Okay. There you go. You big old goofball. We went that way. This way. Can't help yourself. Look at him swimming. So cute. Small lights appear in the grass. You can now see fairy flies. You can see fairy flies. Me. Are we friends? I think it's playing with me. There's supposed to be a mushroom in here, but okay, we got it. With the starfish, rose, and fern. Oh, well then all I need is starfish, right? Because I have... Oh, no, I need fern too. Okay. at his little body just swimming along. Just chugging it. Friendo? Hey, these trees are gnarled and knotty, but I think that's just the way they grow. They must like the brackish water down here by the coastline. You think so? I kind of enjoy when that guy shows up, just so we could smack him around. Oh, they're shells. I was a little confused as to what they were. Why I stopped and looked. He slightly startled me, actually. Stag, pearl, and frog. Okay. Stag, pearl, and frog. You say. Of course you find a way to destroy my creations. I suppose I should expect anything from you by now. Hey, not my problem. Why are you trying to be so shabooly to the land, lady? A weird little fall down. Right. another sumac. With the essence of octopus, stag, and frog, I bind these mushrooms to me. I don't have those either. So we'll just continue on. Is that a cave down there? Oh, look at all the buddies that we found. Hi, guys. You. 50 mushrooms now. It's an addiction. Okay. I'm just looking. Ooh. Okay. Are they encouraging me? Are guiding me. I do see down there, guys. I do see. Ooh. He's such a teeny tiny little fox against this big old world, and yet he's all right. Oop. Yep, I know, I saw, guys. There we go. Try going over it this way. That's what she meant when she said, we destroy her creations. I was a little curious. I was like, I didn't feel like I destroyed anything, but I guess we did. Nope, 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 nope. Oh my goodness. That's not what I meant to do at all. We were doing so well. With octopus, fish, and pearl, I bind these mushrooms to me. Guess I'm going to spend a lot of time in the water, huh? I guess I have to go back and do something with the ones that I have. All the way up there. You can kind of see it that way, but I think I'm going to go this way. Interesting, because that is nothing out there. The game is pushing our little sly guy off to the side to keep us out of going out of bounds. With the blue essence of dandelion, lily pad, and frost, we harness the speed of wind. Okay, I think I read that already, didn't I? I think I want fern. Maybe? Ooh, that's a flash of lightning. Blue essence of cave moss, bird, and fish. I bind these clams to me. Oh. Where do I find those things? I greatly appreciate that when you collect the items, it doesn't make you go back to said item, which I thought was... When I was trying to make my way back to the sunflower one, I thought that was what was going to make me do it. But it took pity on me and was like, no. Oh, you again? Didn't we pop you the last time? I wonder if there's a way to get rid of those plants. I don't know. We haven't particularly entangled with them, so... Yeah, they said to tell me where the mushrooms are. They're very subtle about it, but they'll kind of wiggle over in that direction, and then they make a little musical sound that lets me know I'm close to them. Cave moss, rose, and eelgrass. Oh, I knew I should have picked up that eelgrass. Grab that real quick. Let's see, where are we? Okay. Guess while we're over here, let's keep exploring as well. I see it. I'll get it. Don't need any sunflower. Sumac. Go grab the eelgrass and cast that spell, and then I'll probably call the session done. I don't know if I've gotten much completed, but it's been fun exploring. Sumac, rhubarb, and fern. Oh, I accidentally popped the sumac. Dang. My ability to focus on any one of them is impossible. Clearly. I keep bouncing between which one I want to do. To do about those. The game hasn't really told us anything, so I guess we'll avoid it. Thank you. dandelions. Your neighbors love it when you throw them around. No, what? Stop this at once, you beastly little fox. You can cast spells? This is absolutely ridiculous. I can. Oh. Oh. We're growing flowers. I love it. Oh, so I bet as we break what we can and as we fill those little temple stones as well, we're probably going to be summoning the animals, right? Because we haven't seen any deer or anything like that. So I imagine we're shaping the world as we're going along. This is a lot of fun. Do that one. I'm pretty sure Stag's not in the game yet. I should really stop playing. I got other things to go do, but oh, this is so cute. Some mushrooms. Well, come on. With blue essence of dandelion, fish, and bird, I bind the tentacled monster to me. I don't think I want to go up this way. I guess maybe I should get closer to one of those and see if there's something I should be doing. Not sure. I guess what could be the worst that happens? We die. This plant looks hungry. Maybe you can find something for it. Oh, I guess that's one quick way to travel the land. So really, they're just a fast transport. And here I was all nervous that they were going to hurt the little guy. But I mean, it is a pretty wholesome, cute game, I guess. It wouldn't make any sense to have something so dangerous. Oh no. Too far, little buddy. There we go. Essence of sunflower, starfish, and rhubarb. We summon... Oh, well, we already did that one. That one's done. Sumac, I forgot why I wanted it, but I wanted it for something. Okay. We'll go do it in a minute. I need to activate this so that octopus, pearl, and frog. Oh, there's a tower over there. Do you see that? Oh, let's go for a long jaunt. I take it back. I had said earlier, I'm glad it doesn't make me go back. For the towers, it doesn't make me go back. Or not the towers, the ruins. Is that fountain? Oh, it's the waterfall. Okay, nothing behind the water. Just checking, making sure there wasn't like a hidden cave or something. Will you throw me in the right direction? Not particularly. Okay, but our friend is down here. And friendo, didn't I see you somewhere over here? Pumpkins, not your average gourds. Oh.
Oh my goodness. Okay. They just poof. Blasted land. Okay, let's go see if we can. Am I still playing? It's going on to 2 o'clock in the morning. Take a look at this house that appeared out of nowhere. Did you see the creepy black pillars? I wonder what they're being used for. Yeah, I saw. So is this like a traveling cabin that we just travel and we do our thing? Whatever thing we're doing. He looks like such a nice little wizard. Or whatever he is. You get over there, my friend. My friendo. Where are you, my friendo? Like a cave or something? Feeling like there must be a cave. Where am I? Way. So that would be the stag over that way. What is that sound? Oh, hey. Cave. Why'd it get scary? Thank you. haven't been down this way yet. And 100 mushrooms. Burp. That was the achievement. It said burp. Oh, we've been to that one. Okay. We have been to that one. Go back this way. We'll grab the fern. There's no rhyme or reason to me running around. Like, I'm not in any, like, going anywhere other than just to explore if you're curious as to what I'm doing. I don't even know. I'm sort of letting the fairy flies kind of guide me along. Fiona. Sumac. Gonna pass it for now. I don't think I need any fern. Close little fella. dandelion, pumpkin, and frost, I bind this aquatic beast to me. Well, those we don't have yet. The way this way and cross this way. Let me without falling down the mountain. Come on. Here you go, buddy. Oh, so close. Oh, so the blue, I just realized, the blue lines that are connected to each one of the little Venus flytraps, that's the direction they toss you in. Got it. Down here. Visually, it looks really cool and slightly scary. Get out of my tower, little beast. Or stay. Actually, it doesn't matter. You won't find it useful for much, I'm sure. Interesting. Inside it's liquidy, outside it's solid. it's an invisible wall. Like, what is going on? Kind of glitching him out. All right, buddy. All right, let's get you out of here. Trying to be sneaky and go over that way, but he wasn't having any of that. Keep playing if you want to play. Booping you in the nose. Oh, invisible wall. A little weird. Okay, I don't particularly want to fall down there. Seems like that'd be a pain in the rear to get out of. Alright, so where are we? We're up here. About the blasted land. I guess my question is, have I visited? Oh, no. There's a whole section to the right, upper right, that I haven't gone to yet. And there's even a tower over there that we should probably go visit. That one right over there. Blasted land means that it's all blasty. Get it? It feels like a big map, but it doesn't really take that long to get across. But it does definitely do a fun camera angle where it makes you feel so tiny against the world you're in. And I'm actually really, I appreciate it. Like, it sets the camera really quite far behind the fox, making you feel very, very tiny. I should really stop playing, guys. I know I said that like 46 minutes ago. I need to edit videos for tomorrow. Octopus, pearl, and frog. Oh wait, I've already been here. We'll go. this way. I hear you guys. I see it. I'm just trying to get him to turn around. Very, very wiggly. So what? A lily pad. Dandelion. Pumpkin. Off the mountain, you weirdo. Okay, I want to get to that. That's over here. And then we'll shoot for the pumpkin and the dandelion. I wanted to be, but that's okay because the tower's right over here. Whee! Essence of pumpkin, dragonfly, and sumac. I bind these chirping nuisances to me. So that's where we get our birds from. Got it. So now it's going to be the pumpkin and the dandelion. You looked mildly terrifying while I was coming up that hill. Hey, my friend. Friendo, what are you doing? I think we've met you here. The snow line begins about here. Saw glaciers and ice through this pass. Shouldn't be too hard for a tiny fox feet, but I couldn't get any good footholds. Why foxes are better. Meh. Okay. So did we not get everything? There is one more tower, I think. Here that we should go see, and then there's a tower a little bit further away too that we need to go see, and I think we'll have visited all the towers on the map. Lily pad, pumpkin, and eelgrass. I bind these giant bugs to me. I don't want giant bugs. Lily pad, dragonfly, and bird. I bind these slimy amphibians to me. Pumpkin. flying crazily through the air. Alright, we're here for this tower. Took me a little bit of a jaunt to go get here, and then I'm gonna have to go back and get another dandelion and a pumpkin for the next tower. Ish. You're just gonna break all of them, aren't you? Do you even know what you're doing? I spend so much time on this, and you're just destroying it all for no reason. Well, if you've entrapped them, that's on you, lady. Oh. Hello. Hey, big guy. You're friendly, right? I thought that was gonna give me something, but... maybe it does, and I'm just not seeing it yet. Oh. Oh, maybe I need you to give to him? How this is gonna happen? Come here. Ish. I think I might have a present for you. I am to understand how this works. Yum yums. Hey. Yum yums. You need more than one yum yum yum? I think he needs more than one yum yum yum. But the thing is I don't need the... well, I do need it, but with our limited inventory space, I need to focus on other things first. And not Mr. Fish. Alright, I think I really do need to stop playing. I will be back for another episode, absolutely. Let me know in the comments, do you want this to be edited where you really only see, after this point, me unlocking the towers, but not so much traversing the land, or do you want to see it all? Because I will show you all, but if you just want to see me unlocking the towers, I will just show you that too. Anyway. Thanks for keeping me company, and I will be back soon with more.